Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right.
I'll do better. How you doing?
Good.
Good.
Would you like to pray for me? So yeah, you can either hold hands or...
This is before our vows?
Yes.
Lord, please bless our day. All of our family and friends that are gathered here. Let us have a wonderful night together. Keep everybody safe and healthy. And we're very grateful for all the blessings. Amen.
Richie Lee, from the first moment I met you, I knew how hard I was going to fall for you. You are so giving, loving, and gentle. You have a strong desire to serve the Lord and bring glory to Him, and it is infectious. You are so strong and brave. You've overcome so many obstacles in your way and faced so many challenges without hesitation. That's amazing.
Megan, when we met, it was online, and I knew there was great potential between us. And then the first time I saw you in person, I could feel the connection and the power of our spirits. It was just meant to be. I prayed for you most of my life. I prayed every day for the strength and the wisdom and the humility to become a man worthy of your love. I didn't yet know your name, but I knew your spirit and your drive and your faith. I've been called crazy many times by family and friends who didn't understand why I hadn't yet settled down. And it confused them even more why I wasn't out enjoying the fruits of being single.
You try so hard to please others, but you also make sure you don't lose sight of our goals and our dreams. You work so hard every day so that you can be worthy, but you're already so worthy to me. Richie, I've never felt so strongly about marriage as I do today. I believe we complement each other well. You inspire me to be better, and you help me to grow, to laugh when I take life too serious. I can't imagine my life without you or marriage without you.
Chip, I vow to love you in the best ways I know how and to be attentive to your needs and your wishes, because from this day forward, we're dedicating our lives and our futures to us and to putting God first in our marriage.
I yearn to be your helper just as God created women to be. May we be bound this day by Christ's love for us, and shall we make Him the foundation and pillar for our marriage.
I love you, honey. If you're not doing anything here in about an hour, 45 minutes, I'd love nothing more than to marry you if you'll have me.
Well, now I gotta walk away. You stay here.
See you in a little bit.
Today. We thank you for being with us. Well, let's just start with a simple prayer this day. Father, we thank you this day for this man, this woman, these two families that have come together to be joined as one. We ask that you bless them, honor their words, bless their house, and all that becomes of it all the days of their lives. Bless them. In Christ's name we ask. Amen. Wedding. Marriage. That time when two become one. It's not really we give up anything. We gain. But today I must ask, who gives this bride this day?
Her mother and I.
Would you come here? You may be seated. We got to know Megan while she worked at Chillicothe. formed a bond and friendship. And then we just needed a favor. We got it. My prayer for this family as they go forward, they continue to build those bonds, continue to build those friendships, and let the love of Christ just show to all of them. That's this pastor's blessing to this family. Now the serious part. Inasmuch as you have pledged to one another your lifelong commitment, your love, and devotion, it is my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no man separate. You may now kiss your bride. Turn and face your friends and family. As for the first time, I officially present to you Mr. and Mrs. Richie Miller.
You heard that I'm wild and I'm free. Strike a match, watch the flame go higher.
does it take to feel this alive? Every day we're gonna try. What does it take to feel this alive? Chase down the fears that they're forced to hide. What does it take to feel this alive? Every day we're gonna try. Here we go. I'm gonna be here for you, baby. I'll be a man of my word. Speak the language in a voice that you have never heard. I wanna sleep with you forever, and I wanna die in your arms, in a cabin by a meadow where the wild bees swarm.
And warm. You've had me wrapped around your finger since the day you were born. You beautiful baby from the outside in, chase your dreams but always know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me you know. My little girl. When it's not always raining, there'll be days like this. When there's no one complaining, there'll be days like this. Everything falls into place like the flick of a switch. Well, my mama told me there'd be
I see trees that are green, red roses too. I watch them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue.
All right, so we are Megan's sisters. I'm Madeline.
I'm Molly.
And we're gonna give a little toast to Megan and Richie. We don't have that much to say. So we're gonna keep it brief, but we love you guys and we're excited to welcome Richie into the family. Know that your house is gonna be full of animals. Lots of animals. So just be prepared. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things.
Love never ends.
We love you, Megan and Richie. And welcome to the family, and we support all of you and all that you do. So,
congratulations.
For this day to happen in my mind is one of the many signs that God and our Savior Jesus Christ are always with us. May 2nd of 2010 will forever be a life-changing day to me, as it was for many of you. Just for this wedding to be happening is a miracle after what happened that day. I'm proud of you for overcoming that obstacle so you could get to this day.
Enjoy each other, make memories together, take pictures, and don't forget to laugh. Cherish the little things you do together, as oftentimes those make the most precious memories. And enjoy your incredible adventure together, now as husband and wife. I love you, man, and I'm so happy for you guys. Cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Richie and Megan Miller. We'll be right back.
she's so low maintenance. Don't need no champagne, popping entertainment. Take her to Wendy's, can't keep her off me. She wanna dip me like them fries in a frosty. But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with an upgrade. Hey, 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 hey. Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's on a date night. Got that Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake and some whipped cream on the top too. Two straws, one check, girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty in the styrofoam. Squeaky squeaking in the truck bed all the way home. Some Alabama jammer, she my Dixieland delight. That's how we do, fancy like. My girl is happy, rolling on a Vespa. Don't need no mansion to get romance. She's super fine, double wide, slow dancing. But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with an upgrade. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's on a date night. Got that Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake and some whipped cream on the top too. Two straws, one check, girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty in the styrofoam. Squeaky squeaking in the truck bed all the way home. Some Alabama jammer, she my Dixieland delight. That's how we do. Fancy like my new clean blue jeans without the holes in them. Country kisses on my lips without the skull in them. Yeah, she probably gonna be keeping some Victoria's Secrets. Maybe a little Maybelline, but she don't need it. In the kitchen light radio slows down. Box wine, then her updo goes down. Ay, yeah, we fancy like Applebee's on a date night. Got that Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake and some whipped cream on the top too. Two straws, one check, girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty in the styrofoam. Squeaky squeaking in the truck bed all the way home. Some Alabama jammer, she my Dixieland delight. That's how we do, fancy like.